before it's too late. And I hope you come to Jesus Christ before it's too late. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that someone out there will be saved by my preaching of the truth before it's too late. God bless and have a happy new year, because I probably won't be doing anything until after the new year unless something comes up.